Strong family, the Briscoe family, that produced some of the greatest champions in wrestling ever, but also being the head and person and first person of the first
championship. Daryl Cutler for the tag team GWF event. All of it. At a tall weight of 422 pounds, introducing Chaz and Terry Garland.
Well, when you talk about families, Terry Garland from a wrestling family, and not a second generation wrestler.
Terry Garland was making out of you.
What?
Yeah, that's all I did.
No, Terry
the hallway out there.
Terry Garland is very much a changed man since his days
of
Beauty and the Beast.
Yeah, but that doesn't change his family heritage, Jimmy.
On to the match we go. Quickly.
Big Tom Davis in there, isn't it?
Against Chaz. Tom Davis, who recently returned from a tour of Japan with the UWFI, the submission-style wrestling group.
It's going to be hard to hold Chaz down on that. I'll say that for the kid. He's really impressed maybe some of his matches, especially with the Lightning Kid later.
The Lightning Kid claims that his chances are over, however. Although a lot of people have been calling on the 900 hotline talking about the fact that they'd like to see Chaz get another opportunity at the Lightning Kid.
Well, Lightning Kid's a smart champion. He knows that Chaz has probably got his number. He's going to dodge. You know, being a champion myself, I know how to handle those things, and Lightning Kid's pretty smart about that.
Tom Davis.
I'm going to tell you something. Tom Davis is quick on that punch, which shows how Chaz is just a little bit quicker.
Chaz weighing in at just over 200 pounds out of Los Angeles, California. Tom Davis from the bad side of Nashville and was on the bad side of that particular move.
I'm not sure, Craig, but did Chaz help him on the top rope? Did he actually maybe push him on the top rope? Could that be a disqualification?
Not in the Global Wrestling Federation.
You mean that's not a disqualification here?
No, it isn't.
You learn something new every day, don't you?
That might be something important in your television.
You know, something just dawned on me right now. Anyway.
Here's Terry Garland with a side headlock.
Here's the guy that's got eyes for you, Craig.
Highly unlikely, in the words of one of our illustrious colleagues. Oh! Right to the back of the head.
Brotherly love, brotherly love. Old Thomas Colley and Keith Whitley got a song like that out right now, you know? Talking about the Davis brothers. Bad side of Nashville.
Where is the bad side of Nashville?
Every side. Up right out there by Hendersonville, I think.
There's the roll up by Tom Davis. Trying to get a three count on Terry Garvin. Instead, gets a handful of hair. Tagging to the older brother, Mike Davis.
How do you know he's older, brother? Okay. Learn something new every day from you, Craig.
Irish Whip sends Garvin right into the corner, bounced off a middle turnbuckle, and now putting some of the paint into the middle back. Mike Davis. The Dirty Davis brothers tagging very well. Mike Davis. His whole career, it seems, has been in tag team wrestling.
That's exactly right. Coming from Rock and Roll RPM. Now him and his brother teaming up together.
And Terry Garvin trying to get out of the situation. Snapmare by Tom Davis. No way home there, however. Terry Garvin needs the tag. The Chaz rolls and gets it.
Oh, he's got the tag.
Chaz with a dropkick sending out both of the Davis brothers.
He needs to take his time a little bit more, Craig. I could show him those corners. I could.
All four men going out. Chaz tries to monkey flip and eventually gets it. Chaz looking to get the dropkick. Then Tom Davis relay.
Hey, Chaz, there's some right here. The people need to understand Chaz is trying to take sprint.
Oh! Mike Davis hit Chaz in the throat. Tom Davis has his foot on the rope. That's at least a count of three.